statement, a great speech, a C1 speech. I think that for a C1 speech, you did quite a great job. You already reached a level 2. So I'm looking to see you for your C2 speech next week, okay?
Okay.
He chose something very interesting. Maybe I'm a little bit close to the topic because he tried to focus on two things, like, okay, who am I? Who am I? And he tried to talk a little bit about where I come from and what I like. I like traveling and observing my own space, my environment. So I feel a little bit related to this topic because you talk about Ban Chao, and it brings back a lot of story, a lot of good story, because back to Taipei, my first Taiwanese girlfriend, she was in Ban Chao.
Oh.
So all what he talked about, like the Christmas in the Taipei City Square, I have been there during the Christmas. Yeah, you see, it's a nice place, the Christmas tree, and every 30 minutes there will be the Santa raising to the Christmas tree. I see all this, it's a beautiful place, definitely we have to go there. The Lin family, also the garden, I went there, it was a nice place, historic place, yeah. You guys have to book the ticket to go there, yeah. So, if there is something that I really like in your speech, like the speech, you have a clear objective in the speech, and it's well organized. And you can recognize that he put more effort in preparing this speech. Thank you very much for that. I only have one suggestion for you. It's to work a little bit on your body language. Because, but maybe it's because you use the PPT that you have to stay here. You have to stay here. I see that you make a little bit effort on that, but next time you can keep working on that. Thank you very much.
Okay, let's welcome our second evaluator.